Start tonight, guys.
So,
thank you, Robert.
My name is Robert Corpus, and one of the volunteers with Spirit 45. And every year, the second week of August, or in August, we celebrate the end of World War II, where we celebrate the sacrifices and honor the men and women of World War II. There's not that many left anymore, but the whole point is keeping their spirit alive. So what you see today is a kind of a very small sample of what the Spirit of 45 is.
Tell me about your uniform and the unit.
So this uniform is the 7th Infantry Division. This was belonged to one of our founding members who started Spirit of 45. He died in 2007. And a couple years later, his family was cleaning out the house, and they wanted me to have the uniform, and it happened to fit, so I wore it in honor of Peter Radnich, who was in the 184th Infantry Division.
Fabrications out of Martinez. I mean, he builds custom cars from the bottom up. He's been doing it ever since the 50s.
Wow.
And ever since he was a kid.
Oh, man.
So, that builds some really beautiful stuff.
So how long did it last?
It
would last a very long time.
Wow.
I mean, even with showers and stuff, it would still last a long time. It's paint. It's auto detailing.
How long you been out here?
Oh, got here about 6 o'clock. And
what do you do?
Nothing.
What You didn't set something up? You don't run the dog tag machine?
I came to volunteer to see where I could be the best, put that to the best use. And so far, just kind of greeting people and telling them about our event here. So, and our event's in August, so that's what we're pushing for. Yeah, it'll be August 5th. There's a dance the night before, which has really gotten pretty popular. Last year they had dance lessons, and they had the band out underneath the light tower, and people were dancing on the street. So,
what attracts you to be involved in something commemorating WW2?
Well, my dad was in World War II, so that's where my interest came from, and I always wanted him to come and check out this event. He loved it, and we've been coming here for about the last 10 years. Almost.
How long has the event been going on?
About 10 years.
Oh, okay. Yeah. How long has Robert Corpus been involved?
Oh, I think he was doing, I think he was interviewing veterans as a college project. I remember seeing an article in a newspaper about the college students interviewing veterans and videotaping them and documenting their stories. That's how I first heard about him. And caught my interest.
Listen, we'll take a picture of it before and after.
Here you go.
Tell me your name and who you are. I know who you are, Chris, but for the camera.
Chris Teixeira, Spirit 45 volunteer.
Are you an aviation electrician?
Navy electrician.
What?
Navy electrician.
No, aviation. So Navy. Got the wings on there, right?
Sure.
Aviation electrician.
And you,
and
sir?
All that crap.
Oh, yeah, what? I'm George Escobedo. What? Well, that's that Long Range Desert Group, but you're representing New Zealand Long Range Desert Group.
Uh-huh. And over here, of course, you got...
George May, that's 82nd Airborne Division.
Naval Air Force, right?
Great looking uniforms. Here's a soldier right here. Hi, what's your name? What's your name?
Van.
Huh?
Van.
Oh, you like coming out here?
Yeah.
How come? Why do you like it?
Because it's cool to see everything.
Good. What's your favorite part?
Seeing all the vehicles.
Nice. Which one do you want to drive when you get your driver's license?
Probably that one. Which is my grandpa's.
That's your grandpa's? Oh man, you might inherit that thing.
Hey, how's it going? Is this music wonderful? I'm really happy to be here at Street Park and celebrating the greatest generation. This past few days, we had a chance to celebrate our veterans in the state legislature, and we had a 102-year-old World War II veteran, and it's thrilling when you get a chance now to meet someone that's a World War II vet, because there aren't that many left, and so we're here to enjoy the evening and certainly thank all those who have served.
And your name?
Winona Snyder.
Yeah.
and Valley honoree in the past, Dr. Frank Fiscalini. Yeah. And Susan Ellenberg, who is Vice President of the San Jose Unified Board of Directors and candidate for Santa Clara County Supervisor. Would you all please stand up and let everybody know who you are?
Well, it's my pleasure to be here to recognize the great work of History of San Jose and the celebration tonight. And aren't we grateful that today is such a beautiful night and not one of those 100 plus degree days.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning, I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't that a kick in the head? The fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning, I go to sleep and keep grinning. To be beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. She'll cook and she'll keep me fed. It's just like the fella said, I couldn't feel any better or I'd be sick. Tell me quick, oh, ain't that a kick? Ain't that a kick in the head?
Anyway, I just want to say how much I enjoy supporting History of San Jose and New Jersey for my Christian mission. And I'm surprised to be able to figure it out. I always like to know because I want to give History of San Jose an influence. So you don't have to rely on gospel.
15 miles an hour. We have Denny Weisgerber, Marv and Rita Modell, and Ace. And all the photos of these veterans have all since passed through. We're also founding members. And then we got Chris. Driving Tim Bowman's truck. This is a 1.5-ton truck, 1942. Does it have a horn? A little wimpy, but not good enough. All right, great. Thank you guys. Let's give a round of applause again to our parade volunteers carrying these photos. And let's
All right, and here's Basin, our youngest member of Spirit of 45, carrying Glenn Brim's photo. He was a Marine in World War II. Hey, Basin. All right, good job. All right, he stole the show. He stole the show, that's it. He gets good job, Basin. Who are you missing?
Thank you.